my day ones.
Thank you. Big thank you to all our sponsors. Jesse Grant. Y'all ought to come out here and see him. Here's Papa RC 478. He kind of cold, but he ready. Here's Quanda. Little Compton. Oh, crazy. North Georgia.
What's up? What's up,
buddy? Y'all doing all right?
Yeah, how about you?
Oh, yeah, man. Glad y'all could make it, bud. Good turnout so far. Gonna get better. How you doing, bud?
How are you?
Doing good, man. Doing good. Wendy, I'm gonna get hit by a car.
Uh-oh.
Wendy got about run over.
Huh?
Wendy about got run over.
Yeah, what Bryson said, please make sure you stay over here, Valerie.
Why?
Because I don't want you to get hit.
Hey, she goes straight.
What's up, man? I ain't never seen you at one of these races like this before.
That's because I'm new to the game.
There she is. You see that little crazy lady run across the damn thing? That's my sister. You trying to get run over? Hey, I meant to tell you, don't go across the track.
Yeah,
neither.
I didn't watch it.
When I saw her doing that little boot scoot, I was like, you better do it fast.
Upstate. Peter Cole in the house. Papa again. Dirty Deeds. Is that the... I got that again. How about it, buddy? Doing all right?
Yeah,
doing good, doing good. Morning, y'all.
What's going on, brother?
How y'all doing this morning?
How you doing?
Doing good, man. I'm glad it turned out to be halfway decent anyway.
Here you go. Get this shirt right here. That's a little way right
there. Clay Motorsports. Where's Clay at?
He had a wedding.
Really?
Yeah.
Tell him we missed him, bud.
Oh, really?
I always got to get this car. You know, I like y'all, but I've always liked y'all down Dirty D's. You know what I mean?
New Seattle Camaro I got getting painted right now.
Really? That's what's up. You ready?
I'm ready, Waller.
There he is.
What's going on, folks?
It's instant green, too, so you ain't gonna see the yellow. There's no yellow.
There's no yellow.
That's what it looks like when it's lit, you see it? Left lane,
Webb Racing. Are you with Webb Racing? You ain't with Webb Racing?
30 minutes left to buy in. Remember.
But they gonna win, you think? You think Webb Racing gonna win?
$25 buyback first round. And you can buy in two cars. Or you can buy in
she said, I don't know if he's actually gonna win.
You got 30 minutes left. At 11:30, buy-ins will close.
She said, I actually don't know if my daddy gonna win or not.
You better hold
that. I don't know. South Carolina versus Georgia right here, y'all. Yeah. That'd be Allen. Good times, good times, good times.
Pure bottle.
5 minutes.
What's up? How y'all doing? And we will start racing. Fatter, ain't seen him in a long time. Tell him what's up, man.
I haven't seen you in a long time.
I know. I'm glad to see y'all back in the valley. Well, we're not in the valley, but we're around here anyway, ain't we? You looking at that live? I told everybody about your live, and go check it out, you know?
Look pretty good, too.
Yeah, we got a good signal here, man. The man that drove the farthest to us. Thank you so much, bud.
No problem. Yeah, I get that free hot dog, right?
Yeah. A hamburger, whatever you want. That's why I told Gav. I said, I know who's winning.
Yeah, I think I got that one live.
Drivers, are you ready? Watch your light. Oh!
What is this? Woo! Is it hot? Ooh!
Robbie Black is buying back.
Yeah. You got it. It's yours. Number three. Is that gourmet hot dog everybody talking about?
Oh yeah.
Is it gourmet? Is it good?
It's
did you bring me a Coke?
I got you.
All that love I got for you and you didn't bring me a Coke?
I got you.
There she is again. Picture girl. Look at her. They all kicked back. Okay. Oh. He crazy as hell. Hey.
One of these good old gourmet hot dogs.
Right. Be
ready.
Yes, sir. Let's get it. Look, like Valerie told me you said you're coming. I said, no, I can't make coming to one of our stuff.
I don't really know too much about the street eliminator, but I will be in the next race.
Good deal. I appreciate it, bud. Thank y'all for coming. We know him. We'll see him in every race, won't we?
Yes, sir. I'm always.
I ain't have enough in there. The track done got better. I'm finna go add some power.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's
the
time, man.
The track can take it now.
Yeah, she can take it.
Gonna get it to it. Get what you want, man.
Do y'all have permits to have your cameras out?
Mm-hmm.
Rattle King.
Finally.
On
you know?
So they need some paint.
Yeah.
Rattle Can on Lexan.
Two words. Rattle Can on Lexan.
Oh, there you go.
Damn his interview.
Good seeing you, man. Good seeing you, bud. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I finally won something, y'all.
Yeah. Call them out. Say thank you, man. Thank you for.
I appreciate it.
Yeah, but thank the people who got the rim. Bad racing.
Bad racing B lot. I've been looking at these.
Yeah, y'all go check them out. And he gonna tell us how great they are once he puts them on their runs, ain't he?
Believe it.
Got 5 minutes for round two. 5 minutes for round two. 5 minutes.
Alan, you won the other set of rims.
All y'all,
tell Bad Racing thank you for pushing.
Thank you.
You're not live right now?
No, I'm doing this. You're live, right?
I'm live right now.
Y'all got 5 minutes to do all
right. Doing good.
Hi, y'all.
Hey, boy, how are you, man? I'm about it, boy. Congratulations, man.
Dang, all y'all that didn't come, you missing out.
Yeah, but that turned out to be a pretty good race, didn't it? Nick. Papa!
Absolutely the best time I have had in a long time.
I'm glad, man. That's what it's all about. That's why we do what we do. Yeah, that's why we do what we do, man.
I'm finding all the Webb's connections over here.
Yeah. Hey, no.
Done designed the stickers and
that
makes
her yeah. That's her. That's her right there. The shirt that Valerie's wearing, she done it.
That's awesome.
That's my local hobby shop right there, Robin's Racing. Hey, I'm not live right now, but I'll put this on video. Robin's Racing, you'll see Rodney in there all the time. He talks the big game.
There you
She's the one that you actually want to know. She knows all the stuff.
Dirty D's is affiliated with Robbie
Racing. And she's the reason we have all the drag stuff in there.
I've
been shaking it. Did you fold them? That's the thing. They're scooping to the bottom. You didn't fold them right.
Mr. Webb ain't pulling.
Yeah, I ain't pulling. You said I'm shaking it. I'm playing that one slick. I told Val, I said, I'm going to let you pull it. She said, I ain't pulling shit. She said, we put money in it. And we got, you know what I'm saying? We got the stuff to buy and let them have it. You know what I mean? But she ain't pulling it. Cause you know how we do it, man. We don't sell shit hardly. That's what I'm saying. I gotta have somebody work for me to sell shirts. Cause every time I get a whole damn thing of shirts, what do? I give them away. Hey, bud, how are you, man?
Good, how you doing?
I'm doing good. There she is, boss lady again. See how good he acts when she's around.
What's going on?
How about it, y'all?
You see what you just did to Biscuit?
Yeah, that's why I don't.
What'd you
that's
say?
Your champ right there.
What'd you say?
That's your champ right there.
What'd you say?
The right there.
What did you say?
Champ? No prep?
Today, yes.
He's going to win it all.
He's going to win today.
We got a long way to go before that happens.
No, he said you're going to win today.
Let me tell you something. That thing go, if it make a pass like what it just made every time,
it's a wrap. It's a wrap.
Are you going to be in this next time?
Yeah, I'll be in it next time.
You seen something you like?
I'm not trying to put tons of power down. I got 1,300 for this car right now.
I'll give it to you. I'm gonna drop it off.
You let me know. Right now.
Yeah. First up will be Tommy Burgess in the left lane versus Nick.
That's good.
Drivers, are you ready? Watching the light. Oh, what a run.
Good run.
Oh, what a race. 208 with a 9 to a 207. 253. 202 reaction.
Five on right lane.
Job is ready. Watch the light.
Oh,
Youngin
won
there.
Youngin
Johnson takes the win. Shout out on that? With some mighty smooth driving. Both drivers had to drive it. Mighty nice driving there. Mighty nice driving.
Great run, man.
204 with a 1 at 74 miles per hour.
If I ask you what's on your car, you better tell it.
Give it to me.
Appreciate it, bud. That's the man. Hey, tell me who.
Work, man.
I don't
let
know
it
what
go.
To say, man.
Who's better? Work, who's
man.
Better? Better than the Valley? Who is? Who's better in the Valley? That's it.
Wait, hold on.
Better than the Valley.
Better than the Valley.
He can call it, can't you?
Believe it.
Good deal, man. Congratulations.
Appreciate it.
All right.
Youngin Johnson, the king, Youngin Johnson.
I bet it's like,
takes the win again.
Excuse me, sir.
It ain't.
Well, I did it again.
What'd you do?
Remember I did the brief interview to James Dibbs at Topeka, Kansas?
Yeah.
And I was like, man, what's on your car? And then Youngin didn't want to tell me at first. I was like, all right, you're going to jinx yourself. Then I went back. I gave him your opportunity. He told me what's on the car. Look who won. I'm batting a thousand. You better tell your business.
Yeah, right.
Who
did this?
Yeah. Free spin.
Yeah.
Hey, too much.
Saw that power, man. I thought that fun.
You got a little bit of gas money to go home with.
Yeah, you got a little bit. Go to Ponderosa.
There you go.
It was just good.